one more mask is all the, you know, new people. And so I believe that I realized that all of the Plan 6s are what is called ADA.
Okay.
So I believe, and I need to confirm, that they'll all come with the kitchenette, and I'll do a triple check.
Okay. And I'll be here.
Right.
Okay.
Which is included in the price.
Okay.
But I have to confirm that it's there.
Oh yeah, the kitchen on this.
Yeah. Yeah, this one will be done by the middle or end of October, but then the scaffolding on the neighboring building has to come down before everybody will occupy the room, so it'll be another 4 or 6 weeks. And technically, they're like great over here. They have protection on them.
Yeah. Yeah, I just noticed that when I got closer to it.
And again, I think we discussed this, but I was kind of wet.
Okay.
AC is included, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, so I guess we can now or later talk, but as far as like the other options of like upgrades and stuff, is it really just the, it would be mostly?
There's dozens of choices for everything.
Okay.
So anything you can imagine is probably available or something
close to it. Okay.
Yeah. For your laundry, of course. Full bath.
Careful if it's wet, bro.
Laundry.
I like your phone case.
Oh, thank you. I need a new one. It's like...
This is the bathroom?
Yes.
Yeah.
Can you turn your flashlight on?
Yeah.
We'll stay in there. Oh. So is the AC unit in the same room as the furnace?
It's up on the other side of your rooftop deck.
Oh, okay, okay. So this is the master bedroom.
Uh-huh.
Large shower, double sink, large closet. Thank you. deck off of the main room. How much did this one sell for?
$1,296. And then he added more upgrades.
It's still recording. It's just off. It's recording.
It's recording.
Yeah. Ready to go up?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then all the, I think we should talk about this, all the rooms, the
recess lighting.
Yeah, the recess lighting.
So you'll add however much light you want.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Otherwise it's the light switch with the lamp.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Center for Ethiopia.